Before participating in this team and this competition, we were actually in the lower part, like a 10% of creating a website and working with ROS or working in Ubuntu. So we don't know how to do it properly. But after seeing the course which they've given through EYRC portal and the task which was very challenging, we actually learned a lot better because it's more faster and more better than learning through any course or a college, because actually we are implementing whatever we are learning at the same time. It's not like we learn fully and then we'll be doing it. It's like at the same time we are learning and doing.
While we are in the competition, Iyantra has given a specific time. We have to complete the task within that time. So we forced ourselves to self-learn within the time limit and have to do the task.
Initially, like in college, we were a little bit lazy to do extra work from our academics. So after coming here, we actually did nearly 4 projects, including EYRC. So in this lockdown itself. So this didn't make me lazy. I was more interested to do these competitions and the projects. So actually, that's the attitude which I got changed.
I have been self-motivated from the result that I see in Iyantra task portal. After that, I wanted to make it to finals. I will work, I will call all the boys, come, let we have a meet and improve our skills. So whenever we will complete the task within a simulated time, let's say 10 days, we will complete the task, entire task within 10 days and completely work on only the efficient math. So that's what made us to the finals. This skill I have acquired from Iyantra. So after completing the task, always work on the progress. So to improve your codes in an efficient manner and give your best job. This is a major part that I can see myself that I have changed from the past 2 years.
This competition will improve the students' willpower that they should not give up. They should balance their academic work as well as their time to do these challenges. So the input which we get from Iyantra after clearing each task will be more and more, and will be more benefiting for students to learn more technical skills.
Everyone have to try this, even if it is online or offline. Iyantra is the same thing. The learning is the same. They can learn a lot extra other than what they teach or other than the course material. So really, it's very good for everyone. Any department students can try, not only mechatronics or robotics. Anyone can try, but they should have a good team for it and the determination to complete the tasks. Identifying a team, like the members, is more, it's the most crucial part, because if you don't have a good teammates, then the spirit of the team goes down. So the motivation won't be there. The most important part is having the correct people with the good skills or the determination to learn any concepts and the correct chemistry between the teammates. We got to know how to find an error, like how to solve an error very differently, because even when we do microcontroller projects and all, we try to search in Google, okay, this error is coming, how to find the error. But this thing is different. Like when we're using ROS, the errors are different. It's not like a program error. So it's like we have to learn, okay, how Linux is working and why it is not coming. So we got to know how to find the solution for it.
After Iyantra, I can see myself that I can solve the problems in much quicker and more efficient manner.